Nga timu ye gwanga, The Cranes zete katekele mpake zina sunsula mawanga, agana zanya mza Afukoni, abazanya balala, babidi okuvebo eru begase kutimu eno, mulugendo, lokula nindo buwanguzi mpaka zino, eza yenge deda, wano kuliko Khalid Aucho, sakono mkwasi wa golo, Robert Odonkara, elanga bidi wano begase, kwasani waswa Emmanuel Okwi azanyira, muitade ya Misiri, Alan Chambade, zakone tade oluanga, ngana ya zanyira, klabu ya Tanta, era mu Misiri. Banono, oluwaleo nabo, beta ye mkutende kebwa, wale Lugogo na wazanya bala herange subi baina linji dala.
I was pleased. I thought the boys had to work hard. Obviously that's my first time running a training session with the large majority of these players. Obviously most of the players here were our home based players, and for them it's really their first time of me being the lead coach in the training session. So there was learning for them in terms of how we run training sessions, the intensity of training sessions. I think the session lasted just over 1 hour 30 minutes today, and we got through a lot.
Kakano abazanya balala bakugata ku timu eno okumera okutendekebwa era nga bano basubira okutonya mu ggwanga okutandika ne sabbiiti ejja.
So we're not going to take any of our farm-based players to the regional tour. I think some of them are eager that if I said to them to come, they would come, no problem, no questions asked. But for me, when you play outside, you get used to a certain type of pitch. You know, the pitches up in Egypt and North Africa are going to be of very high quality. And whilst I'm sure the pitch in Katakwi will be, they'll have done a good amount of work on it to make it as good as possible, we don't want to risk injuries to players who maybe aren't as familiar with slightly lower quality surfaces.
Wabule byonga biri bityo babazanyi abaguchangira kuno bakubite kamwe ngato okwolekera district ya Katakwi okuzanya ogutumiddwa na mutima era nga alano okero agamba nti bereserese bulungi ddala.
Training ya leero ebadde nungi, tufunye experience nungi ate coach mupya, te tuli basanyufu nnyo ku training nga naye leero era tusaba tukole wamu nga bulijjo.
Kati no Cranes ya kuzanya Burkina Faso ngina kuzo mwezi 13 omwezi guno gwennyini wali mu kibuga ekya Wagadugu oluwate egasimbaganeko ne Malawi nga 17 wano ku butaka mu kisaawe Nambole. Abel Kitakoowensonga yakusakidde eggulire lino kula 45 ebyemizannyo.